This is a PodArt work I did. Now we see volcanoes warming up even in New Zealand, which is a faster process than the sinkholes and earth fractures, which have only been seen in New Zealand the last few weeks. May be very possible, with the South Pole being the bigger pole. Earth split may not happen that way. The volcanoes may all start and then lava between the plates, and the whole country movement around the world could be what triggers pole shift to ice age. May just be possible with the North Pole. Melting so much is creating the vibration as melting speeds up, which will affect the earth plates, which could in fact be affecting further down the planet than there to some degree to the volcanoes, which we have been seeing for some years now. When there is a link from New Zealand to the South Pole back around the Pacific Ring of Fire, then we will be near to a swell push off earth plates effect to the moving of any country, and cracking and splitting and mountain ranges might shoot lava everywhere. In every country, we only have to think and look of how they are made now to how they will form next, and of course ocean movement will play a huge part in this. So in the meantime, enjoy life.